was on the holidays when I knew that everything is okay, that I'm gonna probably sign for another. I was euphoric. Also today it's something new and something really important, and one of the, I think, best moment in my career, being so close to sign to for best club in the country. So of course I'm really excited, motivated, euphoric. So it's a special feeling. Can't think,
can't sleep. So, okay, so we did some tests, Ivan, of your heart. Yeah. We did a cardiac ultrasound echography, which was good. Nothing special. So that's good. Huh? Everything's fine. So for me, it's okay. Good. I will make a report and send it to the doctor of the club.
Okay.
Okay.
Thanks. First moment I see that the club is top, the organization, the people there, the sports center is really amazing. So today, like the things that I have to do, I will do 100%. Tomorrow I have it's a new start. I want to train, to be with the team. That's the reason I came here. So this is something that I did a lot of times. So I have to do it. No time to rest. Just do your best. There was a lot of up and downs, but yeah, since I came in Belgium, my career stopped to go on a higher level, and this is award for a nice season, a good season in KV Mechelen. It's a new step, and I will try to adapt as soon as possible and to play my game and enjoy. We're only here to make you.